On Christmas night, weird things happened while I was home alone with the baby. After opening presents late in the morning,
this is garbage!
Cannon spent all of his Robux and Braylon put together their new hoverboards while I made dinner.
I hate purple.
The day was so peaceful until the boys went outside to play and this happened after I laid the baby down for bed to take my shower. Click the play button to watch the full video.